My father's a remarkably generous person who has a great gift of looking forward, not backward. Always looking forward, always looking at positive opportunities that are ahead. That's just a worldview. That's not a business view, just a worldview. What's the next right thing to do?